Please, there's a drama playing out. One of these people is pretending to be sick. And I don't know what his name is or who he is. Now, watch him now. You can see him is rubbing cream. These are the... Okay, just watch. It's a very funny drama. Nigeria, these are the people killing this country. Watch him now. You can see him rubbing cream. This man wants to go to court, and in the court, you pretend as if he's about to die. Watch him. You see, he's standing now. I don't know his name, but he has a court case to answer. Court case for corruption. Watch him now. He's charging his phone.
Shema is being tried for corruption. This fake whistleblower has not commented about the matter. He is not interested in the matter. Where was he at that time? He didn't blow any whistle. He's based in Kaduna now. He was close to the government.
All these people. Wickedness. God will catch all of now one by one.
So
now this is the court sitting now. See him now. Acting as if he's paralyzed.
The feeling that they have is that, Kasina.
See the belt on his waist. Look at him now. Look at him. Kai, God have mercy. Just look at the same man that was bending and rubbing cream. Now he's pretending as if he doesn't have legs again. Criminals, God will expose all of you.
The abuse of the internet is what we see.
Just watch.
Short 103 videos attacking people. Meanwhile.